Good morning.
It's 7:30 a.m. here in Monument, Colorado, and I'm driving 18 miles south down to Colorado Springs to pick up 40 pounds of chicken. And that is the spectacular Pike's Peak coming into view. One of the many sites that first drew me to Colorado. So 40 pounds of chicken, you're asking, what on earth is that about? Last summer, my wife found out about a company called Zaycon Fresh. They're based out of Spokane, Washington, and they were founded in 2009 as a way of getting meat to customers in large quantities, cheaper than retail stores and more healthy than retail stores. This chicken is just 2 or 3 days old and it comes directly from the farm. It's packaged in bulk. It is boneless and skinless. So we order it online at zayconfresh.com. And the driver has pickups at different intervals throughout the day on pickup day along the Front Range of Colorado. They typically have pickups at schools and churches. And that is a giant truck filled with chicken. Coming into line for my Zaycon chicken. Good morning. No car, front seat's fine.
E-E-N. All right, Todd and Kim, one chicken?
Yes.
Okay, as soon as you get loaded up, then you are good to go.
Thank you very much. Have a good day. I pulled over so you could see some of the beauty here in the Pike's Peak region and to show you my chicken. There's Garden of the Gods behind me and Pike's Peak, the same views that captivated my imagination when I visited this area 22 years ago as a senior in college. And I'm venturing a guess to say that that's probably just about the most spectacular setting that a 40 pound case of chicken has ever been in. You can see they come packaged in a large waxed box. They're lined with a nice blue box liner. And that's how we buy our Zaycon Fresh chicken. You know, they also offer a lot of other products. My in-laws have bought the ground beef, bacon, and ham. It's all excellent. We've ordered seafood. They have a seafood day coming up next month. So I have 25 pounds of Alaskan cod fillets and 20 pounds of Argentine red shrimp coming as well. I'll go home, we'll portion this out, trim it up a little bit. I'll put a link down below if you want to check out Zaycon Fresh. It's the third time that we've ordered from them. We're very impressed. If you use my link, if you copy and paste it and use my link, they'll even give me $1. I know it doesn't sound like much, but I'd appreciate it if you use my link and they'll give me $1 in my account for any order that you place through zayconfresh.com. And if you want to watch me doing some cooking with the Zaycon Fresh chicken that I've ordered in the past, just click here.